And as somebody very much enjoying the first year of married life, I would say freedom is what's at stake in the idea of whether a county clerk gets to tell you who you ought to marry. Speaking of things, hello again. Speaking of things that are at stake that do not belong to a single political party. You know, the good news is the condition of my soul is in the hands of God, but the Iowa caucuses are up to you.